I'm carrying too much.
No, I will not allow you to bring that monster Leoric back to this world.
I cannot carry more.
You found the crown. Truth be told, I didn't think you'd make it back alive. Ah, it needs repair. Should be no problem. It's good to work again. There. New as the day it was placed upon the Black King's head. I need something more than making spades to occupy my mind. I want my life to mean something.
As you should. You will craft for me weapons with which to carry out my sacred duty. I have the crown. Where is the Skeleton King?
Ah, at last. With it, you can unlock the sealed door in the room where you rescued me and enter the royal crypts. When you find the Skeleton King, place the crown atop his head and destroy him.
The Skeleton King lies at the heart of the imbalance in this land. I will end his reign and find the fallen star.
I worked my hands to the bone to bring you these fine goods.
I've got some brand new goods. You had a right good bunch of things for you this fine day.
beast.
Certain. He alone had the king's ear and whispered dark and evil magics into him, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us off to die. From our horrific defeat in Westmarch, my beloved king lost all pretense of sanity. He seethed with rage, spitting curses upon us as traitors. With great sorrow, I ran him through.
Yeah.
spirit. I have been healed.
You